Hi, this is Dow here at the Firehouse Detail Shop, teaching you today how to detail your boat. We talked briefly about vacuuming, getting the floors clean. I wanted to spend a few more minutes on the deep, harder parts to clean on carpet. Now, this is a reasonably clean carpet. It's been vacuumed quickly, but there's still a lot of debris on it, which we're going to do a follow-up vacuum. But when we have tough spots, stubborn stains, if you get a good cleaner like this here, this is Orange Blast. It's a citrus-based cleaner. And I just love it for carpets and cleaning up spots. You'll need that, and then you'll need a stiff bristled brush like the one I have here. And you can really attack either a general area by doing a broad, spray across the carpet like that. We're going to do the whole carpet. We'll just slightly agitate it. That rubs the cleanser in to the carpet. Gives it a chance to soak up for a minute. We wait, and we come through with a towel, and we simply lift that out. It'll lift the stains. Just keep changing the towel to get fresh spots. It'll get stains. It'll get the dirt. It'll get the grime out. If you've got an extractor, a carpet cleaner, you can rent them. You can get them in a professional shop. That's a great That's even a better option because you can simply extract the carpet. That's what we'd use here at the professional. At the firehouse. But through a nice general-purpose cleaner, stiffer bristled brush, and a series of terry cloth towels, you do a great job keeping your carpets clean and spot-free.